अरे तू बोल भले ना बोल, मैं बोल देता हूँ। औरत आई नहीं की शुरू। I love doing stand-up comedy so much because this is the only way I can get this many people to stare at me. At the same time. I want to tell you the real reason I'm here. I need Instagram followers. I have a dream in life, which is to do a story and then say swipe up. My Instagram handle is Slutty Savitri. Yes, I know. Yeah, it's a very good way to lure straight men to the profile. Because they're like, oh. Sex. When you actually come to the profile, it's me talking, which is a man's worst nightmare. Because my handle is Slutty Savitri, I get some interesting DMs on, yes. The other day I got a DM that said, ah, Baba Dolls, now. Now, to be fair, I couldn't hear him, but that's how I think he sounded. It's like, ah, Baba Dolls. Ek raat ka kitna legi? Sadly. And I was like, what? Mere liye. Stop it! Stop it. And then I replied 17K. Other messages that I get on my Instagram are dick pics. Yes, ladies, she's nodding. She's like, mere paas catalog hai. October 2016. Yes. I got a dick pic, but there was a problem with it. The dick wasn't erect. So I was like, sir, aap kehna kya chahte ho? That I am not worth an erect dick. Hurt my feelings. Also, it came at 7 a.m. I'm like, who wakes up and goes like, you know what this girl needs to see? But a bheji diya tha. But I'm a good person, huh? I am. No, I promise. I'm a good person, so I took a screenshot. And I edited a little bit. Uspe se chhota topi da. And I added it to my story. I was like, here's another guy who thought I would. Aise sab kiya, theek hai? And then I'm very excited to tell you this. Last Saturday, for the first time, I got my first rape threat. Do you hear that? This is a good reaction because I did this joke in Delhi and they're like, oh ho! No, now he sent me this rape threat, but there was a problem with it. It said, you'll get ripped. Now, my point is this. If you're going to send someone a rape threat, एक बार स्पेल चेक कर लो।